Hey there, Shelly Turner, the Builderall Diva is here, and I want to show you a really neat trick that you can do inside of Builderall to share the websites that you build so you can actually give them to other members of Builderall so that they can use your template or use your website and actually build straight from there. So just take a look at this website right here. This is called Think and Aim Big, and it's a published website. And let's say that somebody wants a copy of that because they want to use the exact template that I used, or maybe even I'm selling this template. So what I can do is I can actually go right here where there's triple dots and I pull down a menu, and all I'm going to do is click public layout. When I click that, it allows me to have a public layout, and then all I need to do is go down here where it says get link and click there, and it will copy that link for me. Now let's take a look at what happens when I take that link and actually share it with someone. So I've loaded this link, and what it's doing is it's opening the Pixel Perfect Builder and it's ready to start editing. But the first thing I need to do is make sure that the person knows who's opening this link to click save. So they need to be logged into Builderall, then they need to open this link and click save. What that does is it saves this template to their site list, so they can start editing and make any changes that they want to. This is the easiest way to share any websites with another Builderall user. So you could actually create your own templates and then sell them on Fiverr or sell them to other Builderall users, or you can create full-blown websites and have people sign up under you if you're an affiliate, and you can give them those websites to use as your affiliate. So there's a lot of ways to monetize this. I hope that helps you, and I'll see you in the next video. Hey, if you like my video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And if you're interested in joining Builderall, just go to www.builderallguru.com, and I'll see you on the inside.